It just seems today we've got more stuff. I live in a very, very old farmhouse. I am amazed at how tiny the closets are. Apparently, people back in the late 1700s, early 1800s had very little clothing, very little items. We're blessed today, and we don't realize it. So we have so many more things that we've got to find a place for. Well, the back of your doors is a remarkable place to store things, and you didn't know it. Most of us don't take advantage of that space at all. You might put a mirror on the back of the door, but who had thought about great storage? So we've got a set of two fully collapsible shelves. Look how big these are. And by the way, there is no quote installation. It takes seconds in which to do this. These are not small shelves at all. We had them individually on the air in the past, and at retail they go for $51 and change. We've got a set of two for a price in our big deal of $74.95. And we've got colors for you. We've got black, we've got silver, a really pretty bronze, and it almost just blends in and disappears. We've got white, okay? I'd said before, in this program, we love to talk to the experts. You want to talk to somebody who is a true expert in reducing clutter in her home? And it's not just because she's a professional lady, but it's because she has six children.
Right.
That's a lot of clutter. These normally sell for $51.27. Multiply that by two because for the first time we're offering them in a set of two. That's $102 value at $74.95. And they're metal.
Yes.
You buy them once, you have them for a lifetime. I get to introduce you to Erica Swineford.
Hi,
how are you?
I'm great. Thanks
Welcome
for having
back.
Me.
This is the only installation.
Right.
Is to take the two metal clips, and they're a little hard to see because of the color of the door. But these are, everything on this is steel.
It is powder coated steel. So this is all metal construction. Now, off the bat, I want to say we offered a set of one. It's still on QVC. Customer top rated.
Yes.
And I think the reason is you can find similar items in the stores. I used to have one in college, but the problem was every time I opened and closed my door, it went clank, clank, clank. These are high quality. Again,
yes.
Powder coated steel. They have a weight to them. And that's important because when you open and close your door that you maybe are doing multiple times a day, it's going to stay put. But like you said, Dan, it's fully assembled when you get it out of the box. You're simply gonna open it up like an accordion.
Right.
Boom, that's it. And then you hang your hooks over the door, and this is your installation. About
Ta-da.
1 second. I can do it one-handed if I want to. We give you dry mounting, a drywall mounting kit if you want,
right.
to put in a garage wall. But to me, this is the easiest way to do it, right over a door.
It's space that you absolutely are wasting
right.
at this particular point.
For sure.
Now, on the videotape, to shoot the videotape, we have it on the front side of the door. For a lot of us, it's going to be on the back.
It's going to be on the back, sure, because you're going to put it on the back of your bathroom door so that, you know, when you're walking by, you don't see a thing. But just for all those things in your home that you need to keep, you know, these are important things. We need extra toilet paper, right?
I've got one for you. My master bath in my home is actually so small that there is no cabinet where the commode is.
Okay.
All right?
Right.
We have nowhere to store toilet paper.
Right.
And I'm not just letting a roll of toilet paper sit on the tank. That would drive me nuts.
Exactly.
So that's stored in a butler's pantry in the kitchen.
Right.
So I'm telling you, it's a trip.
And
every
I'm sure there have been times when...
Oh, yeah, you don't... Yes.
Right, you didn't...
It would be very nice to have that right on the back of the door.
It absolutely, just for all
of
those things. You know, you mentioned I have a lot of kids. I like to buy things when they're on sale. So this is a great way to do that, to stock up on things. You know, if you want to have the extra toilet paper or the extra bottles of shampoo, or maybe you just live in a smaller house and you don't have a place to put those things. You know, you don't have a big linen closet.
Let's show these two.
And I love this because each rack, you're getting a set of two of the racks that I'm demonstrating on.
Right.
But each one comes with a set of three baskets. So these
Perfect.
Are mesh. They're match, you know, they match right back to the shelves. Two are divided and a little bit higher, and then one is just large. So what you can do is put all the little things in there. You know, maybe in the bathroom it's, you know, your nail polish kit or your makeup so that you can take it right out. Do your makeup in the morning and then pop it right back in. You don't have to leave your makeup sit
beautiful.
Everywhere for, you know, the whole day long.
I don't tell my wife how to organize her stuff.
Right. Okay. Smart man. Oh,
yeah.
Smart man.
Yeah. Listen, I know living with a neat freak is not easy.
Right.
But
right.
I see the baskets and boxes and bags and that of all the things she's got, and it makes me a little crazy. This entire countertop.
Right. So this is about a 2-foot by 3-foot table. We cleared off, so let's say 6 square feet of counter space. So this
and everything's
all
easily
here. And
now, accessible.
Now this is what's great as well. So you're getting a set of two. You can use one on the bathroom door, one in the pantry.
This gets better.
But this is what you can also do. We give you these extender hooks here. You just hang those on the bar behind.
Right.
If I want, I can take two now and use them on one door. So I can connect them simply and easily as that. And boom. Now I have 6 tiers of storage on one door.
And you're getting 3 more of the baskets.
Right, 3 more of those mesh metal baskets. And then here's the thing, out of sight, out of mind. If this is my pantry door, if this is the basement door, if it's, you know, the bathroom door, like I'm showing you the bedroom door, boom. I don't have to look at it. I don't have to look at that clutter anymore. It has a space, there's a place for everything. Everything has a place, but it's also hidden. So my home looks neater, and it's just a breath of fresh air.
We've had a 1,000 of you that said, I'm gonna be more organized. For a lot of us, it was a New Year's resolution, but sometimes you need the right tools do it with.
Right.
Now, also consider this. We didn't drill any holes into this door.
Nope.
These are wall mountable if you make a decision
that you wish to do that. If you would like to put one in, you know, on your garage door or basement
College dorm rooms, because nobody has a college dorm room that's too big.
Exactly.
Right.
My daughter's going in the fall, I know, so I'm excited for her to be able to make use of
this. 6 children. How many are girls?
Two are girls. Right. And they're probably the messiest, believe it or not.
I would never have said that. But that means...
They know. I tell them all the time.
That's 800 hair care products.
Oh, you're depressing me now.
Between 2 daughters and 1 wife.
It's true.
Okay.
So, and you know... I always joke that, you know, the table that I just cleared off looks like my daughter's bathroom sink.
Oh, yeah.
She just has things everywhere. So this is just a great way to get those things up off of the counter and clear your space.
Let's show them again just how much stuff we're talking about.
Okay.
My wife has more plug-in appliances to do stuff with her hair than I have power tools in my workshop.
Right. Well,
she's got this weird thing that she plugs it in and it spins and heats up.
Right.
She's got something to flatten
her
hair.
It's a power tool for her hair,
something
basically.
Something to curl her hair, something. And all of that resides just stuffed underneath her. Now, by the way, her side of the bathroom is not her half of the bathroom.
Her side.
Yes,
I get
and I'll tell you
it.
Why. Because the term half was negotiated down to 7/8 for her and 1/8 for me. Not really
that
negotiated.
Sounds fair. That's about our closet ratio.
That's what was left over.
Exactly.
Right? So think about this. In homes, Jane DeNoble is one of our organizational experts.
She is.
She has a high-end clientele in an area here in Philadelphia that we refer to as the main line. And people will bring her into her home to do just pantry organization.
Right, exactly. And because the pantry, you know, a lot of us don't have pantries to start with.
Oh, yeah.
Or if we do, they're just not quite big enough. So this is a great solution to either put on that pantry door or hang it on your basement door. You know, is there anything on the back of your basement door? Nobody sees that because if the door opens inward towards the stairs, you know, it's against the wall. Nobody will see it. You can hang it on there and then just reach around the back for things like extra paper products, those bags of chips, even things like soda bottles. This will support because, again, this is heavy duty powder coated steel. And that's what makes it different from the things you find out in the regular.
You're going to use it for the stuff that you reach for on a regular basis.
Right.
I want you to see this. This tabletop.
Right.
All right. This is a trip to the grocery store.
It is.
All the paper products that you wind up having to replace over and over and over.
Right.
Okay.
And you come home and sometimes think, ugh, now I have to put all this away.
Of buying the same stuff.
Right.
Over and over and over because I didn't realize that one can of chili that I like was stuffed in the back of it.
From 2001, right?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, exactly.
You know why they put expiration dates on food? because guys don't read.
Well, sure. Math. And that's what happens. They get tucked in the back. This is a great way to organize all of your items. If you're somebody that likes to buy things on sale and stock
in
up,
bulk.
That's what we do. We go to those warehouse club stores because, you know, we have 8 people to feed.
Uh-huh.
This is a great way to kind of organize it and store it. If you want a rack just for things like extra paper products, napkins, tissues, paper towels, you can do that. It's just so simple. And
now,
then
I'm going to take out the little baskets.
Again, these 3 baskets you're getting with each shelf.
Right.
And these connect. So you're getting, I want to split these apart because you're getting both of these. We're showing them hanging all together because you get these extender hooks. You can put one on your pantry door, one on your bathroom door,
yep, sure.
One on a bedroom, one on the garage door, one on the basement door. Anywhere
you'd where you want. Let me show them colors and we'll come back and we'll
sure.
keep stacking stuff up.
Absolutely.
Okay. So now it is, again, the big deal of the day here at QVC2. Already we've had over 1,000 of you that have been shopping with us. We've got it in white. That white, by the way, if you've got a white door, which when you move into an apartment, they never get fancy with the colors, do they?
No.
It's always white. That
white
just basically
white.
Almost disappears. Here's the bronze. And keep in mind, you're getting 2 sets of the baskets as well. This is silver, and then this is black. And black is by far the most limited. You're getting what works out to be enough vertical storage space to completely replace a cupboard. For some of you, it's a pantry. The cabinets usually in bathrooms are some of the smallest cabinets in your home. They're smaller than bathroom cabinets, kitchen cabinets. How about being able to take all that clutter that is constantly on the bathroom cabinet and be able to put it on the back of the door? It's a good feeling when you can walk into a room and things are organized.
Right.
That entire tabletop of groceries.
It certainly is. And I love these baskets, again, that you're getting because you can now organize smaller items. So whatever
right.
room you're in, there are always those things that float around or they fall down to the, you know, the bottom of the closet or the cabinet. So here's the microwave popcorn, the animal crackers, the snacks for the kids. Maybe they're packing their own lunch. Maybe this is their after school snack. I made a little wrap.
Yep.
I put it on the bottom so the kids can all reach it when they get home and say, Mom, I'm hungry. What can I have for a snack?
It's right there. And the customers have raved about it. We've sold these individually.
Mm-hmm. Right.
Not at this price. This is the best price that I've seen. It's the first time that we've done a set of 2.
Yes.
And it just helps people to get better organized. Crystal said, I purchased this for the back of my bathroom door and it works perfectly. Please bring it back in bronze. Guess what, Crystal? We did.
It's back.
She said she'd love to purchase another one. Well, here's an opportunity where you get 2 of them. That saves you money, and it's 2 different areas. Clutter isn't just one room of the house.
Right.
Clutter is an ongoing, daily process in most of our lives.
Absolutely. And I'm showing these extender ones here. These allow you to connect 2 of the storage units together,
right.
But you can also use them for other things like your grocery bags. If this is your, you know, your entryway door, put your pet leashes on there. Or if it's in the kids' bedroom, put little hats on there. Whatever it is that you want to hang on there,
right.
You can certainly use those just as functional little hooks, if you will. But then here's the thing. I can attach two if I like and make, you know, a 6-tiered organizer.
Yep.
And like you said, Dan, I'm going to push this out of the way and we can just show you how it just disappears, right? So, you know, maybe that's the back of my basement door. That's one of my favorite places to have this because
completely wasted space.
Right. Nobody sees it.
And that's,
nothing's there.
Usually for so many people, that basement door is very close to the kitchen.
Right. Absolutely.
It becomes your pantry. And it's a little cooler in that space too.
Right.
Brilliant.
It's a perfect spot. So, you know, from the paper towels and the extra paper products to the kids' snacks, you know, the big games coming up. So maybe you bought some extra chips to have for that on hand. And it just is a great way to put those extras that you like to keep on hand and get them out of sight, out of mind.
We put up on the screen, a woman had said that she hung it inside of her basement door to organize small appliances.
Oh, perfect.
And that
right.
means you gain more kitchen
right.
space back. And don't let these fool you. You know how heavy
right.
2-liter bottles are of soda. These are well built.
They are. These are powder coated steel. So I want to speak a minute about the quality because, again, our single unit that we were selling on QVC.com that the reviews are speaking to,